Okay, this is the velocity test for the Zombie Strike long shot and regular long shot stage one kit. And it has the 8 kilogram spring. So the test between the stage one and two will be similar since they use the same spring. And we'll be using brand new Elite darts, Zombie Strike darts. Let's do it. 107.1, 113.3, 88.62, one more, 107.1. And this blaster does have the air restrictor in place. It's a stock breech. All right, thanks for watching.